the Underground Railroad. Harriet and the three brothers heard that the world would be sold and sent away. The dangerous dash was Britain would have to be made immediately. They whispered and plotted. Harriet had collected useful information. She knew that there were good people in the South who people helped runaway slaves. The secret escape route was called the Underground Railroad. By day, runaway hid in house and barn by the travel. Harriet was ready to go. She whispered to her brother tonight. At last it was dark. Harriet's brother waited for her in the wood. The pirate slept in the forest. Before long, the three men became frightened. They decided to come back. They persuaded Harriet to be returned to them. What would happen? They asked if she suddenly had a sleeping pill. Although she was disappointed, she returned to them.